ready?
Yeah.
Okay, this is Willow, and she's going for her very first bath. I've already taken her collar off, and I've checked the tub, and it's nice and warm. And I'm going to go ahead and ease her in. There's a little pad here so that she can have a steady footing. That's my girl. I'm just going to go into a little tub of water here. Baby, there you go. That's not so bad, is it? Yes. Just a little water. Oh, as you can see, the water just kind of falls right off her fur because of the lanolin. So I'm going to go ahead and break up that lanolin with a blob of oatmeal shampoo. And she's going to test the water by drinking it. Oh, what a pretty baby you are. What a pretty baby, my little bi-eyed darling.
Who is this?
This is Willow.
Willow.
Yes, our little Willow girl.
Got pretty eyes.
She does. She has a blue eye and a green eye. Mm-hmm. Yes. She's the one that has a lot of black claws here. So we almost have to go to a professional vet to get her nails clipped because it's hard to see the quick on the nail. And she's just been a little bit more nervous than the other puppies so far. She wasn't sure what to think about this bath. But for all of her hesitance, I think she's doing quite well. She's not having a panic attack or any of that. She also has very dainty little bone structure and features. Very dainty. Good balance. She's balancing on three legs. And I grab hold of this one foot here. What a good girl you are. You are such a good girl. What a great little stand. My goodness. Couldn't ask for better. I'm going to go ahead and wash her ears. Check the ears, make sure there's no ear mites. Okay, and it's not brown. If it's brown, you can suspect ear mites and she'd have to go for some treatment. There's ear mite medicine. Okay, oh, good girl, and that's nice and clean. Now I'm going to go ahead and wash her face. Just wash rag. Yeah, oh, it's just a wash rag. Water in your face, just a little wash rag here.
might say, why you use a wash rag instead of dunking her face.
Oh, yeah. The reason why I use a wash rag is if you use water and dunk the face in that, they'll feel like they're drowning. And that will be the end of a bath. That would be much better experience. If they don't feel like they're drowning. And she's freaking out, so I'm going to stop for a minute on the water. Go ahead and rinse all that soap off, darling. Does that feel okay? So when they start to freak out, just stop for a moment and give her a chance to settle. Yes, and you're doing very good. And this will be done in no time. Yes, you're my precious girl. That nice warm water feels like she's just beaming down into a nice little hot tub. This is my little Wetsy Betsy Willow, all done with her first bath.